First off, this is Sergeant Jess. He'll be helping us out with the investigation.
What investigation?
You know what we're talking about.
I don't.
It's understanding, Adam, that you were at a house party on Saturday.
Right.
And you might have been involved in some violent activities that took place. So we just want to hear your side of the story.
Where do you want to go in?
Preferably the beginning.
So, I arrived early. Not many people were there, but I didn't know someone there. Peter. I then talked to Peter for a good bit.
What was Ryan, man?
That's Meg meeting Toast Living Fool. I don't know where he is now. Probably far away. He invited here anyway.
Actually, for real.
For real, huh?
I know. I'll give him a call though, just to make sure.
A call?
Yeah.
Fine. If you want me to.
Then Peter left for some reason.
I think we should call this Peter guy in for questioning.
Can I please have Peter Quinn to reception, please?
Then to my right, I saw my ex-girlfriend, Kate, and thought I'd make conversation with her. We didn't look on herbs. I'd say about 15 minutes go by, and I seen Ryan arrived at Percy. I was meaning to go over and chat to him.
As interesting as this might be, Adam,
we don't want to know every detail about the person.
You just want to know about the fight?
Yes. Please tell us about the fight.
Well, I don't remember a whole lot, as the alcohol was starting to sink in. I was talking to a lot of people. While I was talking to Peter, I saw Kate was by herself. And you know how these house parties can be. So I thought it would be smash if I or someone was to go over there and make sure she's alright in case anyone tries to take advantage of her. Imagine what else. Then out of nowhere,
why is that coming towards us? I think he's like,
me to leave it alone, just going to need Kate by herself. So I just said no to him.
Stop. No. Yeah.
Why didn't you open?
Why?
In fact, Seth showed me.
Why should I leave her alone?
So like any reasonable person,
why?
Put a stop to him harassing us. And I punched him once and he got knocked out. And that's it.
That's it? You sure there's nothing else you want to tell us about?
No. That's all.
Right. That's all for now, Adam. You can go.
Right.
Wait, boss. Put you into this as well, did it?
Yeah.
What do you think it's about?
For party on Saturday.
Party?
Yeah.
What does school have to do with that?
Well, they must be looking at the fight, so.
Suppose. Do you not think it's about anything else, do you?
I don't see anything else. Why?
Well, you know, the weekend I may have done some not so legal substance.
Hey, are you guys okay?
Yeah, everything's fine.
It's not fucking, we are fucked.
She's just overreacting.
I think I'm reacting for it.
No, you're overreacting.
I really didn't mean for you guys to be in trouble.
I think it was going to Nano.
Cuisine? Cool.
What do you want?
Hello, Peter. How are you today?
Yeah, I'm fine. Good.
That's good. This is Sergeant Jess.
So it's understanding that you were at some party on Saturday, is that right?
Yeah, I might have been.
A yes or no would go a long way, Peter.
Yes, I was at a party. Sorry, am I in trouble?
No, Peter, not at all. We just want to hear your side of the story about anything to do with Ryan or Adam.
Right, so I'm not in trouble. No way I'm getting in trouble, alright?
Well, not yet, anyway.
From the beginning, when you're ready.
So, I was kind of setting up the party. I wasn't in that good of a mood. Ryan, you know, he's like one of my good mates, said he wasn't going to make it. You know. So, something about Adam being there kind of made it awkward. But
Ryan's taking an interest in, you know, Adam's ex, Kate. So, Kate.
Adam forgot to mention that bit of the story.
Anyway,
I remember Adam arriving. I was talking to him for a bit. I don't remember exactly how the chat went. But it ended in me leaving Ryan an voicemail telling him to come down to the party. It obviously worked because he came down in half an hour, you know, he was there, flesh and blood, he was there.
Ryan!
And I remember meeting him and talking to him for a while.
Obviously, the next bit is a bit foggy because I was drinking.
Drinking what exactly? Wouldn't be alcohol, would it?
No. Water.
We love war.
This is great. I love it.
I remember talking to this girl about Ryan and Kate.
Did you hear about Ryan and Kate? I think they might be the one I ever told.
I thought it was a good idea to tell Anna about this.
Also, did you hear about Ryan and Kate?
Being honest, I think someone spiked my drink because I started seeing some really, really weird shit, you know, a lot of weird colours.
As interesting as that might be, we don't really care about that.
I bumped into the real John Lennon. I can't see me loving nobody
but you for all my life. The fight, Peter. We want to know about the fight.
The fight? What fight?
The fight between Adam and Ryan.
Oh, that actually happened. Wow.
Yes, now, what do you remember about it?
What do I remember? Not much. Nothing. I can't remember shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What is he writing?
Don't worry about it, Peter. Sorry.
It's not alright. I'd like to officially deduct my statement, you know, and change it to no statement, nothing.
You can't do that.
Yes, I can. It's a democracy. I'm going back to my class.
He was definitely on drugs.
Oh, yeah.
I'm fucked.
Can Ryan Brady please come to the office?
Morning, Ryan. How are things?
They've been better.
Look, Ryan, you're a smart lad. I'm sure you know what you're doing.
What did you tell us your side of the story?
Right. So, it all started with a voicemail.
My guy, I know you said you didn't want to come to the party tonight. You know, that's perfectly fine. But I'm telling you this as a friend. If you don't come to this party, I will stick my hand so far up your ass that you'll be legally classified as a puppet. Nah, all jokes. But seriously, there's drink here. Some epic babes, and Kate's here. I know you think you want to talk to her, and you know, I think she wants to see you too. So, you know, come here or else, you know, you'd be looking like Kermit the Frog tonight.
Ah, you do mech.
Welcome.
Ryan, yeah. How are things?
It's good.
Yeah. Ooh. Have a beer.
Yeah. I don't want too many, you know.
Like, yeah, you know, I'm pretty wasted.
Evidently, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like what you did with here, you know. It's just a, you know, shitty forest.
Yeah, you know. Well,
you've made it look nice.
It's good, you know, it's good. I'm just going to go over these guys. Enjoy the party.
Hi.
Hi.
How's things?
Good, what are you doing here?
Shane asked me to come, so.
Oh.
Yeah. Have you seen Adam here?
I don't know, I don't think I've seen him.
Yeah, it's just, if he's here and he bothers you, just tell me.
Yeah, okay.
How are you enjoying the party?
It's good, it's kind of boring though.
Yeah, but like, it looks nice.
It's okay. What are you drinking?
You know, just some. I personally is Bukayo Saka. He's better than Messi and Ronaldo combined.
Boys came.
I forgot you're from Spain.
Okay.
Yeah, just, you know, here in Ireland, you know, we don't support Irish team because Irish
football
is shit.
You support Manchester.
Okay, wait, hold on one second. What's going on here?
Nothing. I want you to do me a favour and fuck off. This is none of your business.
Yeah, do you know, I will fuck off. Okay, let's go. That's what happened.
You sure that's the truth?
You don't want to change anything about your story?
That's the god honest truth.
Right, Ryan, I think that's all we need. You can go. You're
free to go home.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, for me it is.